My name's Rachel, and my mom died of COVID. She thought she had years and years and years left. And it's hard because some days it's totally fine, and other days it's really sad. It took less than 3 minutes once they turned everything off and removed the ventilator. I encourage you to get vaccinated.
That's the only way that we are gonna make it through this.
Stay safe, stay strong.